The way you do this is by clicking Option Command K to open your keyboard shortcuts. Search for Move Playhead, and next to Move Playhead to Cursor, set a keyboard shortcut, preferably something you can do with your left hand if you're right-handed, since you have your right hand on your mouse. Click OK, and now move your cursor to any place in the timeline, click your shortcut, and the playhead will jump to the exact point of your cursor in the timeline.